Hello Guardians, welcome back to a brand new video. So for this week is the throne row rotation for the legendary law sectors or master law sectors. If you guys like these videos, it's always greatly appreciated to hit the thumbs up button. Leave your comments down below. What build do you went with or what character you ran with? For this week I ran with the Titan because I have the helmet from the previous legendary law sector I did a couple of weeks ago. So that helm dropped for me, so I'm using my Titan to kind of stay alive. Still kind of dying in most process because I've been greedy in most of the law sectors trying to rush through and stuff. So I need to kind of back off of that. If this is your first time doing this law sector, just take your time. The only thing that might hold you back is the crystal parts, which is very annoying. I feel like the Catalyst mini tool is kind of best to kind of clear out adds than the Wrist Runner. But, you know, you guys go what you feel with. And in the meantime, I will see you guys in my next post.